Still in the news, the Clean Foundation has tasked security agencies to forge a common front in tackling crime and criminality. The executive director of the foundation, Dr. Benson Olubo, made this call at a joint security dialogue in Abuja, urging security agencies to work together, saying this synergy can help address the numerous security challenges being experienced nationwide. The doctor says the various security and paramilitary agencies owe Nigeria a duty to shun inter-agency rivalry.
For us to have effective security operations in Nigeria, we need security agencies to work together because they are funded with taxpayers' money and they are accountable to the Nigerian government. So if they are working at cross purposes, then it has its own security implications. And that is actually the reason why we've brought together security agencies to discuss so that we can find what is the problem, what are the possible solutions, and then how do we move forward. So we are going to have a very interesting conversation this afternoon. And we also hope that whatever comes out of this discussion, we'll take it back to the security agencies to forge a common purpose among themselves and move Nigeria forward.
If custom and immigration is not speaking together, if police and the military, the army, they're not speaking together, how do you think they can both sit together and devise a strategy that can enable you to address the issue? They all need to come to the table at some point to say, this is faced, we are faced with this situation. What is your own mandate that can help us to solve this? The military and all of the services I'm talking about that needs to come together. Talk about the waterways. How can we better protect the waterways? The airways, how can we better protect the airways? That falls within the remit of the Air Force. When we all come together to talk, we will begin to now channel our resources, our thoughts towards what practical steps can we use to reduce all of
it. It's because we are looking at things in our own eyes. How can that man insult me? How can I cooperate with them when they have done this? No. What is your role? To whom are you playing that role? That role is for the safety of Nigeria and Nigerians. If Nigeria is not a safe place, even the security operatives themselves can never have peace. Because they are, even if they have weapons, their families and their friends, would they have? So, if we make this place safer for all of us, we will be the better off. If we make it difficult, all of us will suffer. And if we make it safer, there will be enough money to do other things. Like I've told you in that presentation, there can never be development without peace and security. There can never be security without development. So you must find a balance of what it is. And since it is the role of the security agent to arrest, to stop those who want to bring disharmony, then they have to do it together so that we can achieve that.